Oh, sort of not surprising that WWE gave permission for The Rock to be in drag wrestling. But all Kevin Shamrock did was talk about WWE. Your thoughts and subscribe.